Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Speed Dating for Ghosts, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. Enjoy! Alright, so let's go back to hell. Let's choose Agatha. Already dated the dog. Uh-oh. Oh no. That didn't go well. Let's try replaying it. That's it. I guess there's no happy ending with her. Let's talk to Andy, the party guy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no. So this only works if you did it in order? I didn't know. Good one. Accidentally. Thank you. People I didn't talk to aren't available. Agatha, she's back. Let's see. Who should we talk to next? Gary. Thank you. Stephanie. I said I've been pretty good. Spooky Peter. Oh no, I lose. Oh, we're here again. Okay. How am I gonna win? Can I win? I want to try again. I messed up. I'm gonna try that again. I don't think I could win this. I don't know how to win this. There's always going to be 8. Ah, here we go. Alright, who didn't we talk to? Bunch of them. I'm gonna take a break. The I hope I didn't just mess up and lose my chance. Let's see. Alright, I can still talk to them. Oh, she doesn't want anything to do with me. But you can revisit them, that's cool. All right, I'll pick up. Oh no. Oh no, I can't go back now? Sad that I waste date down. So I spoke to Stephanie. I guess if I play again, I'll just make sure that I talked to the guys. I didn't, but I kind of just wanted to finish. But I'm an idiot for not talking to the rest of them in hell. It's not gonna let me. Alright. See what happens. Alright, so it's empty. I guess you can't fill it up completely, it kinda sucks, but I'll try to fill in the others that I missed. Anyway, that's Speed Dating for Ghosts, check it out. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye bye.